Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 26, verse 20. And there was another man who was a prophet of the Lord, Uriah, the son of Shemaiah of Kiriath-jearim. He said against this town and against this land all the words which Jeremiah had said.